Guys, here's a fun fact about the all-new 2024 Jeep Wrangler. You'll notice it doesn't have the new grill they talked about. So you might say, well, it's not a 2024, but you got the antenna in the windshield. 24, and you've got the upgraded screen.
The Sport and Sport S do not come with the upgraded grill, or changed grill, if you will. So that's good news if you don't like the grill. And we also know that those grills are interchangeable. So if you do like it, you can swap it. So there you go.